Bollywood couple Neha Dhupia and Angad Bedi are all set to embrace parenthood again. The couple is expecting their second child. The duo took to their Instagram handle to share the good news with the world. The couple is doting parents to their 2-year-old daughter Mehar Dhupia Bedi. Leaving one and all elated with the news, Neha shared a frame-worthy family picture flaunting her growing baby bump alongside Angad and Mehar. In her caption she wrote, "Took us 2 days to come up with a caption. The best one we could think of was, thank you God. Hashtag Waheguru Mehar Kare." On the other hand, Angad shared the same picture and wrote, "New home production coming soon." Celebs and fans congratulated the couple in the comment section. Just a few days after their surprise wedding announcement in 2018, Neha Dhupia and her husband Angad Bedi had announced that they are all set to embrace parenthood for the first time. It was soon after when the couple revealed that Neha was pregnant at their wedding. They welcomed their first child, daughter Mehar, on November 18 in the same year. Talking about how it all started with Angad, Neha had earlier recalled in an interview, "Angad proposed to me in the nicest way possible, wherein he went straight to my parents and then my mom called me saying that he is the nicest guy for you. But back then, I thought it wasn't the right time and said no to his proposal." Meanwhile, a few months back, Angad Bedi tested positive for the COVID-19 virus. When he tested negative, after 16 days of isolation, he shared an emotional video on his handle. The video opened up with Neha calling out to Mehar, "Come on Mehar, Papa." The little one then rushes into his arms. He also offered an ice cream to her. The video ended with Neha posing with Angad and Mehar. Meanwhile, here's congratulating the couple for embracing parenthood for the second time.